Sorry about the water running out. I didn't realize when I started this, I only had 2 hands. This one's from Finders Creepers. I don't know the exact name of it, but it will have it right in the description box. I think it was a Christmas one, and so I'm late at doing it. Oh, this smells great, guys. It's got a really good smell. In the package, it doesn't smell near as good. See, Kelly's creeping up around. Oh, I got his candy in. And fill the moisture bubble off this thing too. Hoping it will float, but no, it won't. Finders Creepers, aka Glitter and Gore. So. This is really pretty water. It smells really good to them. Oh, accidentally dunked him under. And he won't float out, so I'll have to hose him. It's no problem for the rest of the show. Look how pretty. It's really pretty green. This smell like smells like the palm trees. It's really nice Christmas here. It's really good. It's awesome smell. get that on it. Okay, and that was, what is it called? I can't remember the name of it. Sorry, again, it makes me crazy.
Hello?
The name of it, you know? It was a sticker on the back, and peeled it off, lost it, to smell it. But I'll get it right in the description. My dog is outside, and she hates it. She likes to be in the warm weather, so don't. Pretty, isn't it? Okay, guys, this one was Finders Creepers. Thanks for watching.